Alright, hey everybody, it's Milik here. So today, we're going to be doing something a little bit different. Like the last video, I'm going to be doing like something on a browser. Today we're going to play Akinator. Now, what Akinator is that you have to think of a character from something like a game or... Like a game, movie, or even a real life person. Like, for example, Adam Sandler, Mario from... Well, I don't know where he's from. Lady Gaga, I don't know, I'm just thinking stuff on top of my head. But yeah, so today, so my character for today, my first character is going to be the all-powerful Luigi. Now, I don't know Luigi's age, so I'm just going to put 18. Is your character a famous YouTuber? Well, there is the Luigi kid, but no. Is your character real? No. Does your character wear shoes? Yes. Is your character a male? Yes. Yes. Does your character use gun? No. Does your character live in America? No. Is your character from a Japanese anime? No, it's not from an anime. Is your character originally from a video game? Yes. Do you control your character? Yes. Does your character he's trying to guess Link. Okay. Yes. Does your character wear a red hat? No. Is your character the hero's partner? Yes. He's gonna get... No. Yes. He guessed it. Alright. Now, I'm gonna guess my next character. And my next character is going to be... Is your character an adult man? Yes. Does your character wear a hat all the time? Yes. Pretty much does. Does your character wear shoes? Yes. Character? Yes. He was making Nintendo. Green hat? Yes. Does your character known for being dumb? No. Does your character a girl? Dang it! Does your character live in Britain? No. Oh, he's gonna guess it. Gonna guess it. Yes, he guessed it. Crap. Ooh, I have an idea. Let's try Adam Sandler. Let's try see if that one of my favorite actors. No, he doesn't wear a hat all the time. Yes, he's male. No. Does your character have hair? Yes, he's not. No. Is your character real? Yes, he is real. Is your character a YouTuber? No, I don't think so. Is your character more than 40 years old? I don't think he's that old. No, pretty sure he's in my 30s. Is your character currently playing a team? No. No, he's not a wrestler. Yes, he's an actor. Is your character, no, he's not on a TV show. I don't think so. No, he's not British. A madman, I don't think so. Is your character delicious? No. Is your character still alive? Yes. Has your character appeared in a movie based on a novel? I don't think so. Does your character have many tattoos? Don't know. Is your character white? No, he's not white. He's kind of like... kind of in between, you know, black and white. Character black? No. Character Indian? I guess you could say. Is your character married? Probably. Oh, he guessed it wrong. Shark Hua Khan. No. I was thinking of Adam Sandler. Suck it. Alright, I got a like text or something, so I will be right back. Alright, sorry about that, guys. It was just a notification for YouTube. Alright, let's see. Nope, it was not Shakura Kura Khan. Didn't that guy develop any games? Great. Guessed right one more time. I love playing with you. Guessed it wrong. Oh, no! I said guessed it right. I'm an idiot. Has your character really... Oh, I haven't thought of my character yet. Huh. Let's see. I'm gonna say... Ooh, I got a good one. Finn from Adventure Time. Let's try that. Character really just... No. No, he's not playing these Smash Bros. Games. I was gonna pick Kirby, but nope. Character have dark hair. No. Yes, he does have human skin. He is a male. No, he does not use guns. I don't think Finn used any guns. No, he's not linked with Nintendo. No. Is your character really from an anime? Has your character ever been in a movie? No. Yes, he's in a TV series. No. No. Ugh! Dang it! I suck. Oh, I have a good idea. I have a good idea. Oh, guys, I have a better idea than Finn. I'm gonna guess Kirito from Sword Art Online. Like, the best anime ever. Oh, wait, I have a better idea. How about Yui from Sword Art Online? That's a better idea. Does your character really exist? No. 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 No, he's not from... She's not from video game. It's an anime, so it's not really a TV series. No. Yes. From the book? No. Does your character fight? It fought once. Like, once in the anime, when she tried to save Kirito and Asuna. But, yeah, she did fight. Have dark hair? Yes. Is your character Japanese? Yes. Is your character a singer, or does he work with the singer as a songwriter, producer, or musician? Nope. Fight with a sword? Yes. Is your character known to have multiple talents? No. Does your character have a sister? No. Was your character on the show Survivor? No. Oh, he's strong. Oh, you might be thinking of, like... I haven't watched Attack on Titan in a long time, but it's like that dark-haired girl that wanted to stay with, Eren. No. Character go to school? No. Character like candy? No. Yes. Made from grapes? What? No, it's not from Fairy Tail. Wear a lot of black. No. Is your character frequently dressed up in girly outfits? Has your character ever been in a fight? Yes. Oh, you guessed it wrong. He thought it was Casca from Berserk. Alright, thank you guys for watching. It was something different like last video. And yeah, this video I might actually do again. Like, this was kind of good. This was pretty good. Thank you guys for watching. You just wrecked this guy. Bye.